You have a cart on your website. People go, they want to check out. But you know what? A lot of people abandon the cart. And that sucks because the majority of them, when they abandon your cart, it means that you're not making sales. Hey everyone, I'm Neil Patel, and today I'm going to share with you how to recover potential customers who are abandoning your cart. The first thing you want to do is have a two-step checkout process. What I mean by two-step checkout process is you first ask for their name and email, or you ask them to sign up. And then the second step would be the checkout page where they put in the credit card details and the shipping address. This way, if someone abandons the cart on the second step, you can then email them and try to get them to re-engage and finish the transaction. The second thing you want to do is remarketing. So when someone goes, they add stuff to your cart, they go, they try to check out, but they don't buy, you can remarket them. So when they're browsing the web, they continually see products and services from your website. And then when they go back to your website, you want to take them back to the cart. That way they can finish the transaction. The third thing you want to do is continually optimize your checkout page. Sure, people are going to abandon, but if you can optimize it to maximize the conversion rate, less people are going to abandon. You can use Crazy Egg for this. Crazy Egg will show you which fields are causing the drop-off rate, because through the heat map feature, it'll show you where they're clicking and where they're not, or where they're leaving. The other thing you can do with Crazy, you can see how far people are scrolling down. And as you're making your changes to your cart page, which you can, funny enough, do within Crazy because there's a WYSIWYG feature, you can also run A-B tests to make sure that your changes are improving your conversions versus making changes on a gut feel, which could be hurting you. Follow those three things, and you're going to get more people to finish their cart, and you're going to end up making more money. It's that simple.